Hi, I'm Tatiana Boyko, and I'm an artist specialized in floral and botanical illustrations. I've had the opportunity to work with clients all over the world on projects such as packaging, surface design, or book covers. Floral and botanical illustrations offer a whole world of possibilities. It fills me with joy to transform the shapes of plants, flowers, and leaves into illustrations. With loose lines, vibrant colors, and many details, I work with colored pencils, gouache, crayons, and Photoshop. I combine these techniques to achieve a handmade and modern touch in the same piece. In this Domestika course, you will learn how to make a floral illustration, turn it into a repeatable pattern, and apply it to products. For the final project, you will create your own floral illustration to print on your own collection of products. To get started, I'll teach you a method to unleash your creativity and choose a subject. And I'll show you different art supplies and tools. After that, I'll teach you how to draw flowers, leaves, and plants to find a style that feels unique to you. We will explore different kinds of compositions and how to make a strong color palette. We will then sketch and paint our final piece using traditional and digital tools. We will look at the surface design market and discover what is a rapport. I will then guide you through turning your artwork into a repeatable pattern using Photoshop. And I will explain how to save and export your files in order to be printed. Finally, you will learn how to apply your piece to a mocap. By the end of this course, you will know how to produce prints and printed pieces with your own creations and with your own authentic visual language. To follow my steps, you will need a computer with Photoshop and access to a scanner. Create beautiful floral illustrations and fill the world with your art.